The thyroid is composed of several, discrete and confluencing hypoechogenic areas. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The discrete areas correspond to pseudonodules or pseudolobes. This is the micronodular form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis.